The Odd Eta function, that is the Dirichlet beta function, is the sum of the zeta functions. It can be expressed again as the sum of the eta functions. Therefore, the differentiation of the odd eta function is the same as the sum of the eta function differentiations. From n equals 1 to infinity, the derivative of the odd eta of 0 is the sum of the eta prime of 1 minus 2n, and the derivative of the odd eta of 1 is the sum of the eta prime of 2 minus 2n. Also, the derivative of the odd eta of 2 is pi over 2. The eta prime of 1 plus the sum of the eta prime of 3 minus 2n from n equals 2 to infinity. Since the derivative of the eta function has no pole, the derivative of the odd eta functions can be obtained in all regions.